sloppy here in the third quarter, but Miguel throws it away. Now Jericho on that fast break play gets the basket. Chance for the three-point play, pumps it to fifth in satisfaction
of those spots.
Lamon talagang na-outshine dito ni Alas as Cruz comes up with a steal. Gets that layup and will shoot the line. Kevin Alas, binanggit mo na kanina, he was drafted by Raider Shine, second overall. Kicks it over to Pamboy Ray or Borgi Hermida. And you just in a Canaleta, as we mentioned. Enrico Villanueva and Dexter Apinal. Jericho Cruz, the rookie out of Adamson, gets his first basket of the contest.
Get that spin going baseline.
And Lex now within three. They look for another stop. Jericho Cruz using that in-out crossover with one hand. He delivers the 2 point.
What confidence this rookie has, you know, he's to make
it. PJ from the outside. Couldn't get it back. Belga for the board. Lee pitches it over to Cruz. Inamin yung ring para protection ng bola. At lamang na ang Raider Shine.
Excellent defense ng Raider Shine. Playing with hustle. Hindi na natin, no? Mahirap dito. The reverse.
Napakahirap yan. Kaya nga yun ang ating DeWalt Tough Shot. Sa atin ang DeWalt Power Tools. Taha and Maliksi. Norwood's pull-up jumper. No. Cruz rebound. Reverse follow is good.
Again, the offensive rebound and a second chance points for Raynor Shuttle to extend themselves in play with defense and in getting the rebounds. They were minus 14 in rebounds in that last game against Enlex. And finally, they need to slash and attack.
Ito, every game level.
Okay, missed opportunities for now. Nakasayang, may tutukat na talaga sa mga pasok.
Jericho Cruz gets those three right back. He has Tang, Norwood, Kinyan, and Lee with him. Jericho's got
the Norwood will push it up. Under 4 minutes remaining. 6 point lead. Jericho Cruz! What a beautiful sidestep and reverse mula dyan sa rookie.
Well, Eric, there's the other Cruz. They're missing Jerby. There is Jericho Cruz. Number 9 pick, wearing number 9 here. And certainly showing a lot of poise and character.
Scored the last 4 points of that game to win. To make his team win, the best player of the game, atit sa atin ng court, Barini Boxy.